Hello everybody, how awesome was that announcement video? I just gotta say a huge mahalo to my cousin Matt in Hilo. He took the time to film it and edit it before I posted it last Friday morning. I think it was Friday or Saturday, I don't remember. He stayed up to 3 in the morning editing it so it would be perfect, and I mean you saw the result and you saw how awesome it was, so thanks so much. So I'm still using my friend JC camera, Sony A7. I signed up with Amazon affiliate, so actually you can go find this camera in the description below, and also this mic that I just ordered. It's the same mic that my cousin Matthew used to film my announcement video, so I thought I'd buy it, you know, just to upgrade everything. So actually I see on YouTube that they do review videos and they make money, so maybe I could try to review this and you can just share it and it'll get a lot of views. Alright, so yeah, it's a mic, it's Rode, so that means it's good. The box is pretty rectangle, it's sturdy. Let me try to open it and see. Oh wow, the strong tape. Definitely gonna review the tape quality. Tape is a solid 9 out of 10 maybe. Definitely good tape. Yeah, I mean, I'm struggling. Okay, let me just... Oh, box ripped. I did force it to rip, so that could be on me. You know, I was just saying how rectangle the box is, but I'm not sure how what's a big word? Strong the box is. No, my motto is never to use big words, this my big heart, and that's the reason I don't use big words, not because I don't know them. So yeah, plastic, ooh, single-use plastic, I don't know about that, maybe you should, oh wait, no, I have to say, yeah, oh, buy this, it's so good, yeah, and go to the link in my description and buy it and buy other stuff, because if you buy it from that link in the description, I'll get a percentage of your purchase, and yeah, so do that. Yeah, it's called a shotgun mic. The font's really good. It's a good font. And so yeah, it should be a good mic. Yeah, comment below if you think this is a good mic review video and share it with all your friends. Oh, so what do you guys think of that review video? Pretty good, yeah? I think I have a future in that. But for now, I'm just never gonna do that again. Actually, let me hook up the mic and you can see the difference in the sound quality. So, see you in a couple seconds. Alright, so I got the... That was weird. Alright, so I got the mic set up and I did not read the instructions. I just plugged it in and I think it should be good. I don't think it's that complicated. But if it doesn't work, that's alright. So I'm making this project update because I want to keep everybody in the loop with what I'm doing and our progress. And I say our because it's a Kako thing, not a Mako. Because in Hawaiian, there's an inclusive us and an exclusive us. So I always want it to be a Kako thing, not a Mako thing, because I can't do this without your help. Also, that was a really long introduction and I was not planning on doing that, but it kind of just happens and that's kind of how I am. I just go with the flow, and if something happens, it happens. So anyways, this project update is about my announcement video, which is the race to 50K. And if you haven't watched that video yet, go to my last video. I'll also put a link in this description. I'll also put it up here. I hope I got that right, because right now I could be pointing at something and it's actually popping up over here. Pretty much, yeah, I want to tell you where I'm at. So a lot of people have already reached out to me and just... There's been so much support, which I want to say thank you, because when I first posted this video, I was hoping it would get a lot of traction, but I did not expect this enormous amount of support and just aloha from everybody, from the Big Island all the way to Oahu, even the mainland. So thank you so much, mahalo nui loa. Some things about me, I don't know if you noticed, I use a lot of Hawaiian inside of my videos, because everything I do, I want to incorporate Hawaiian language, Hawaiian values. Just share the culture with everybody, because I don't feel like people are doing that in YouTube, and I feel like I could fill that void. I want to get back to my roots and use this platform to spread Hawaiian awareness and give back to the community while you also help me. So yeah, basically I'm going to start posting videos on Monday and Fridays. So Mondays will be kind of a week update video, kind of like how this is, and Fridays will be a more detailed, in-depth video about my project, The Race to 50K. So, this Friday, in a couple days, I will be releasing a video about the breakdown, you know, like how much money I make. not really my lifestyle or the story behind it, but kind of just a breakdown, just as vaguely as I can explain, just breakdown. Just wait for the video to come out on Friday and you'll see what I mean. But other than that, I post daily updates on my Instagram at KamakaDS8 and my Facebook page, The Race to 50K. So make sure you check those out. And also, keep subscribing to my YouTube, hit that like button, hit that post notification so you know right when I post a video, and then you can share it with all your friends and be like, whoa, this guy is so cool, he has like mad nunchuck skills and stuff like that. Yeah. Oh yeah, and a lot of people have been asking like how they can contact me. You can either email me at dskamaka@gmail.com, send me a message on Facebook, send me a direct message on Instagram, or send me a letter in the mail to an unknown address. I don't know how that'll work, but it'll be pretty cool. I got about 2,300 subscribers on YouTube so far and over 300 likes on my Facebook page, so thank you so much. Let's keep it going. Basically, I just needed 1,000 subscribers on YouTube so my channel is monetized before January, so we're way ahead of schedule, and I have all of you to thank for this. I know I keep saying I'm grateful, but honestly, I'm so grateful. I'm just like, I never imagined this kind of love from everybody. You know, I dreamed about it when I was in Madagascar. I've been planning this since February. So to see everything kind of begin to move and come to fruition is just amazing. And I'm so excited for the next steps. So one thing I wanted to mention is that right now I'm only in the planning stage. So it's like I'm building the hype before the start of my project, because I plan to start in January 6th, so I can have that entire year to just work as hard as I can to pay off my student loans in 1 year. That's kind of the goal, you know, run a marathon in 1 year. So, I mean, I appreciate everybody already giving me jobs, like, hey, can you start tomorrow? I got this job that I can give you, and that's super awesome, just keep up that energy. But I won't start the actual jobs until next year. Also, from my announcement video, I think it may have looked like I live on the Big Island, which I am from the Big Island, and I spend a lot of time there, and I'll be there for the holidays. But I actually live on Oahu with my grandma, and that has a lot to do with this project, because I have to live very frugally. And in another video, I'll explain more about the lifestyles and the choices that I'm making so that I can put all my money toward my student loans. Oh yeah, and some people are asking, you know, how they can donate to me, because they may not be in Hawaii and can't give me jobs. And I wasn't sure if I wanted people to just donate money to me, because I want to work for it and earn it. But, you know, people have convinced me that, you know, even if you donate money, it's still going towards my work. So I will be making a Patreon. Patreon is kind of like a GoFundMe, but it's ongoing, and you can give money to me every month, and it will help me with whatever I need. So stay tuned for that. I think I'm going to drop a website. I'm meeting with a couple friends to see if they can help me, give me any knowledge about those things. So stay tuned for that as well. I'm just building the hype, so just, I'm also gonna say stay tuned, just stay tuned, stay tuned, stay tuned. Yeah, keep sharing my videos on Instagram, YouTube, Facebook. Let's see if we can get the Race to 50K over 1,000 likes by the end of this week. That would be super awesome, and it'll be much appreciated. And make sure you check out that cover photo on my Facebook page, because it's such an awesome cover photo made by my friend Harrison Lam. So thanks so much, Harry. All right, so it's super hot here because I'm on the upstairs of my neighbor's house. I always hang out at my neighbor's house. I'm probably here more than I am at my house, but the AC's downstairs and I'm up here and it's super hot. So I'm just gonna cut this video because it's already long enough. But the reason I make long videos, or at least 10 minutes, is because the YouTube algorithm favors longer videos, and that's why. So if you're still watching to this point, thanks so much. You're probably a loyal subscriber and you a real one. You're not fake like them others. Nah, just joking. I appreciate everybody. Whether you watch this for 1 minute, 30 seconds, or 15 hours, which is, I don't think is possible. What, 15 hours worth of my other videos? That would be cool. So yeah, let me just take a sip of water. Sponsorship. Hydro Flask. If you see this, you know, hit me up. Sig Zane, you as well. Yeah, that'd be cool if I got some sponsorships. Free stuff. I love it. In all transparency, I am super hot and I am sweating so much down here. So I'm about to take off my shirt and head downstairs to the AC and start preparing for my next video, which will be released on Friday. I think I mumbled that word, but it's okay. I'm a mumbler. Alright, so I'll see you next time. Thank you so much. And I always end it by saying ahui ho kako because I do not like to say goodbye. So until we meet again, ahui ho kako. Ah, gosh. So. I don't know if you can see that, but it's soaked.